For a quick look at what's on your TV right now, there are two easy ways to see what's now showing. One option is to press the Info button on the remote control. This gives you a description of the program you're viewing at the top of the screen. At the bottom of the screen, you see a progress bar showing how far along the program is, the time it is scheduled to begin and end, and what is showing next. The other option is to press the Browse button on the remote control. When you press Browse, you see the channel that you are currently viewing at the top of the screen. With the Browse button, you can scroll through what is coming up on that channel while also being reminded of the channel you are currently viewing. If you have a DVR set-top box, another option is to press the OK button on the remote control. This shows what is now playing at the top of the screen. If you are recording a program at the same time, you'll also see the shows that are recording, along with what's on live TV and what you are currently viewing. This information can also be accessed through the main menu. Press the menu button on your remote control, arrow to the right, and highlight Now Playing, and press OK.